The only way I can saw it in from the front side, which is all direction, it will go to fall. So in that sense it's dangerous, because the direction that you want to treat to fall is also the direction where you stand when you saw it. So that's why I only make it a limited cut, in order to have enough strength for the tree to keep standing, and I use a rope to pull it down. So I did show you in the video how I took down the four firs. Again, it's not the way I would like to work. It's much better, of course, to go from the side or from the back and let the tree fall in that direction.
I usually do that when I have the possibility to get there. In this case, I didn't have it. So I had to do it like this with the small backside felling cut. It's still safe because when it's thick enough, I'm very sure the tree won't break, and it will only break when I pull it back using the Kubota. Normally when I do that type of work, using a chainsaw, working with trees, I always wear a safety helmet. I have one from Stihl, but the thing is that the air protection has gone bad. So I ordered a new one. The new safety helmet is not in yet, so I did the work this time without the safety helmet. So twice you to do with, but I had no, was no option for me this time. When this new helmet comes in, I can make another video of that, showing you what I ordered and why. And maybe it's interesting for you. Now I hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.